Jamal Khashoggi is a US-based journalist and a critic of Saudi Arabia's government, was murdered on October 2, 2018, when he went to Saudi's consulate in Istanbul. For months, there were discussions on who were responsible for his death and what happened to his remains. There was a declaration by the Saudi officials that the journalist had been killed by a team of agents on a rogue operation. They said that the team was sent to persuade him to come back to the country, but the Turkish officials said the agents acted on the orders given to them by the Saudi government itself. 11 unnamed individuals were sent for the trail of Khashoggi's murder. But by the United Nations special report, it was said that the journalist was victim of a deliberate extrajudicial killing of Saudi Arabia itself. The report even said there was some evidence that points out to the Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman, who was also a part of the killing. However, the state's government denies the involvement of their prince. There were many who came forward and talked about his murder. There were protests in front of the consulate for Jamal's murder justice. New York Times posted an article written by Faria al-Muslimi, which was named "Jamal Khashoggi Was My Friend, His Murder Was a Warning." The article talks about how being a writer and having a voice is a rare deal in the Middle East. The writer even says that his friend was murdered and tortured in the consulate on October 2nd, and his body was never found for a proper burial. The article holds an emotional ground of how the Arab writers are now scared, and he himself has thought it could be him someday. Jamal was a great man, standing for his country in any possible way he can. After his death, many of the Saudi journalists came to show their fear. One of them were among the Washington Post, and a Saudi journalist said, "I am a 60-year-old and just want to live my life peacefully." On October 2nd, there was a memorial held for the writer in order to respect his life. But there were no one from Saudi to stand for their behalf on the days.